downtown, the issue was, it's controversial about taking over any property by eminent domain. But the thing is, the only way you can build it right in downtown is either to take the land by eminent domain or part of Kirk Street. I mean, because there was an original plan in 1980 to take part of Kirk Street, I believe it was 1980, for the high school. So what I'm saying is, to say about building a, rebuilding a high school in the downtown with many modules, okay, with no gymnasium, temporary cafeterias, you know, that type of situation, it creates an administrative nightmare. But if you have the land where you can either build a new gymnasium, then take down the old gym, in other words, it makes it safer and real. And to answer your question, when we had the $40 million renovation, the construction companies did what they were supposed to do.